to do the job with the referee. She's got to control it.
Here's Buenafé now against Chu. Pushing him to the sideline is Buenafé. Oh, Dipsy Doo move. Oh,
what a beauty. Huh? That's a beautiful move. Though. Shot blocker or not, he was going to get his shot off.
That just creates his own opportunities.
Here's Aguilar for three. Yes.
That's plenty of time yet for Burger King to get off a good shot. Smart is in the penalty. Three-point shot!
Oh, he makes it! And here's the final heave for Ababu. No. Roger Buenafé. His explosion here in the third quarter gives Burger King a three-point lead.